yesterday's body count lottery run.
Howdy, howdy, Night City. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off of Route 1 exit, I trust.
All torn up. Says he feels like he lost one of his own.
Wonder if he'll be as torn up after you die.
Chingado. Don't go starting something, eh? Hey, you! Have a drink with us, hmm?
Poured you another?
Wells?
For Jaquito. Listening's a skill, you know.
Here to say goodbye to one of your own, Padre?
I'm here to say goodbye to a good man.
I'm gonna move on.
Go with God.
How'd you meet Jackie?
We started out together.
In the Valentinos?
No, in the fucking Bible Book Club. Yeah.
All right, why not?
To Wells. May he rest in peace.
Good for now, thanks.
See?
Nah, I...
Gonna miss him. I already do.
Me too, chica. Me too. Here's to Jackie. Got off to greener pastures.
Jackie Wells.
A proud son of Haywood.
I should mingle, Vic.
Sure. See you later, V. Ah.
Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Agree to help me, you'll find out.
Oh, fuck no. You will not jerk me around. Tell me where my car is.
Fuck me, you always on the warpath?
Only when someone tries to jerk me around. Where the hell is my car?
I tell you, and then what? Gonna storm off, handle it all by yourself?
That is no concern of yours. None.
Listen to me. Listen to me. You need my help. And you'll get it. I mean that. Right after we solve my problem.
Fine. Say it. What do you want?
One guy I gotta talk to. A corpo traveling by corp convoy.
No, I don't do abductions. Besides, you'd need many more bodies and heaps of gear to take a convoy.
It's just one AV. Planned route will take it over Jackson Plains.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Buzz, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Buzz, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamned fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. And I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue, do better not to worry what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Know what? Screw Rogue. Can't see why you even care.
'Cause I need the money.
Don't let her push you around. She's not the only fixer in town.
Yet you're only here because she's sent you.
But I'm not the one bitching about her.
You don't know her. Not at all. Did she tell you she was the one to bring me and Nash together? Did she tell you it slipped her mind to mention Nash was Raff and Shiv?
Might not have known that side of him.
So make me laugh. A fixer of her standing knows. And Rogue probably knows we're talking about her right now. Nash and I had a role to play in her game. Her plan. That's it. Rogue's a frigid old bitch. That's the truth. Okay, we're almost there. We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
Would you look what the cat dragged in?
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
What brings you to these parts, city girl?
The big city got too small for her. Do you have any idea how angry the old man's gonna be when he sees you here?
I've just come by for a spell. Saul needn't know a thing.
Pin him. Time's short. Come on.
I know. The Raffin screwed me over. I'll get them back, but I need your help. Come with me. We'll thrash them, the four of us.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this?
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
Pan Am, you'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
We can go. Hop in.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue? Saul? Your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to Delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah, Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys? Flew those huge transporters?
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
So, Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns do you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers. Okay, we have arrived.
What do we do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Down Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down, nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up, all cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing.
Let's check the substation.
Okay. But there's no juice on them!
Not to worry! Come down! I know how to surprise the bastards! Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
So, classic route. Good old...
You know it.
First, we don't know how many are coming. Second, we have to create an opening.
So we give them a...
Yes.
Soon as it...
Yep. Come on. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler.
There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well.
Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
And dive in. That's not as if someone will send you a bill.
switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. In my Thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them off. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Son of a bitch, Buzz. You, wait for him here.
Get good and ready. The show starts now.
Let there be light.
Grab the car shot. The driver has it. Look for the girl with the mohawk.
Colorful bunch.
Could cut off everything from here, but I can't get in. Locked down.
So who turned it on?
Maybe from up top somehow. I could.
Worth a try.
I'm not, I'm telling you. Think everybody just packed up and set out? Corpo shoved the whole thing under the rug. Business usual.
Ships still breathe.
Get in the car out of here. No need to risk it.
Fine.
Meet me at... Meeny, miny, mo. Catch a tiger.
Don't get too used to her. She's mine. See you soon.
only a matter of time.
Open me.
Move. I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last. And? She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got them. Sixth Street awaits word and
I... Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
All right. So where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they had it, would you have done it?
No doubt. Without skipping a beat.
Let's get this over with. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Come on, lipstick! Come on, asshole!
failure for stress!
I see a sniper! Careful!
Go ahead!
loose! Me! Try not to get hurt!
Мочи эту суку! Смотрите, я проставлюсь!
Ое! And nothing to be shy about! be shy about! That's weird. Nothing to be shy about! That's weird. Get out of here! weird. What are you, five? Get out here! And nothing to be shy about! Thank you. Fine! Get out of here! That's weird. Ain't nothing to be shy about!
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
What nation you ride with, Dakota?
The Aldecaldos. But I do not ride anymore.
I'm V. Rode with the backers.
You rode? Past tense. And now?
Now I don't.
I see. We will be in touch, V. V, I have a job. The urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's weird. And nothing to be shy about! Instead of writing, I gotta deal with this shit.
Time for the festivities. Won't get rid of us that easily!
Nothing to be shy about! Yeah, that's weird. Shit! What are you, five? Get out of here!
Slick moves, V. Nice work. Let's get him.
And nothing to be shy about.
Well, that's that.
Yeah, that's weird.
time for the festivities.
What a clusterfuck!
Won't get rid of us that easily! That's all of them.
And nothing to be shy about! That's weird. Same old bullshit.
Oh?
That's weird.